desk. I thought I'd take a few minutes to catch up with you all at the end of this, our first week of online learning, just to see how you all are, and just in case you've all missed my face on the gate, it's my turn to find out how difficult this videoing business really is. I certainly am missing you all, but I'm really grateful that we can all stay together, connected at least as this one huge online learning community. A big thank you to all of you for making this week such a success in such challenging times. To our parents and children, wow, you really have worked super hard this week getting used to a completely new way of learning. We've all been so impressed with the quality and the quantity of work that you've been sending in. At times it's really been overwhelming, so a big well done to all of you. We fully appreciate it can't be easy for many of our parents juggling working at home and supporting children as well as home life. And for many of you, it's more than one child. Special shout out, I think, at this point for Mrs. Mill, supporting 5 desk learners at home. For all of our teachers, just judging by all the feedback I've seen and from dipping in and out of your classes, you really are doing an amazing job. You've had a few glitches along the way. Of course, we knew it wasn't going to be perfect, but you have grasped this new challenge with both hands, with the same amount of desk enthusiasm we've come to know and love. And you really are making this new style of working work for our children as best that we can. I love the saying, when life gives you lemons, make lemonade. So let's all try to find the positives in this situation. For this reason, our newsletter this week is entitled Silver Linings. A few of our parents have been sending in some of the silver linings that they've found, and actually are finding that they are enjoying connecting with the children and really being fully involved in their learning journey. So let's try to be grateful for what we have, a fabulous school community that is still working together, albeit online, to support one another, our stay-at-home desk heroes. Thank you. Stay safe, desk. See you soon.